I'm here right by the Olympic Park in London talking. What's your name?
Tom.
Talking to Tom. He's a huge boxing fan. And I talk to him, of course, about Manny Pacquiao, who he says he's number one. What would happen if Pacquiao beats Mayweather? And, of course, Manny's new website, mphangout.com. Check it out. What do you think of Manny Pacquiao?
He's the best.
Why is Pacquiao?
I don't know. Manny Mayweather.
So who's better, Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Go Mayweather. I'm beaten.
If they fight Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, you going with Pacquiao?
No, I'm going with Mayweather.
How about this? Who would you want to see them fight if they can't fight each other? Is there anyone in England that could beat them?
No one in England.
What about Amir Khan?
Amir Khan, Mayweather. Good rivalry, but...
That would be great.
Mayweather will beat him.
Now, Manny Pacquiao has a new website. It's called mphangout.com.
Yeah.
Are you going to go check it out?
Yeah, of course.
MP Hangout. It's a lot of games over there. Family friendly. It's clean. So, Manny Pacquiao was watching, what would you tell him?
I don't know. Go Pacquiao.
Go Pacquiao. Now tell me, who are the top five boxers in the UK right now?
Cole Frock, got me up there. David Hay, he's still. Amir Khan.
Kevin Mitchell, is he in the mix?
I don't know. I haven't heard of him.
Okay.
I'm not really sure.
Derek Chisora?
No way.
No way. Terrible. Okay.
I'm not sure about
Kell Brook?
Yeah, Kell Brook's got to be up there.
Okay, and one more.
Groves, maybe?
There you have it. You heard it here first from the Olympic Village in London. Check out mphangout.com like this, mphangout.com. Manny's new website, ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Sekbak.